Howdy, howdy. They call me the Hoff, and now there's only one stage left. So let's tackle the final boss here. And the final boss is here for some reason. Still not entirely sure why the final boss is here, but it is. I don't really care at this point. I am trying to take as little damage as possible. I took time between episodes to fill all my E-tanks. I don't know how necessary it'll be, but... you know, here's to hoping it's not necessary at all. Don't know why I keep destroying those things. I have no... I don't need anything that they could drop. Okay, here we go. Alright, so here's Sigma. He's basically Wolverine. And here's Zero. I have to kill him. I found wandering around, MegaMan.
Blah. My friend here has a small problem with you. It seems like you let him die, and he's not too happy about that. Now I think it's time he repays the favor.
Oh, no.
Zero. Should have studied the blueprints closer. There is only one Zero.
Wait, Zero. I know your secrets. You are destined to follow me.
Maybe so, but I don't like you.
Fine, you will not follow me, then I'll watch you die. Once again.
Zero.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Mega Man. The greetings will have to wait. Got to see all the Mavericks, including Sigma. I'll take out the main computer and you follow Sigma. Let's go.
Okay. Whee! Alright. Here we go.
Do you feel it? Do you feel the climax? Because it's here. Everything's ready. Just waiting on you.
I do not remember what this dude's weakness is.
Immediately falls in the safe, Mega Man.
Push you beneath my ear.
Aw, yes, he's Wolverine. Oh my. Okay, so it's not that. It's not bubbles. Not that. Alright. Not that either. Okay, well, I know it's not that. Maybe his weakness is nothing. Oh, jeez. See what happens if I do this. More or less nothing. Okay.
Damn it.
So I've got to do this the old-fashioned way. No items. Buster only. Final destination. No item. Okay. Well, that was a wasted life. It's okay, though. How far back does it put me?
All the way back at the beginning of the level?
Damn. That's pretty brutal. Wonder how much of that cutscene I have to watch. Yeah, I didn't want to use the E-tank, because I was still trying to figure out what was his weakness, and if he had one, it would appear that he does not. So, I know what his weakness is in his final form. I guess Wolverine form just doesn't have one. Alright, oh man, I gotta watch the whole thing again? Ah, what a nightmare. Alright. Fine. It's fine. Yeah, there you go. If I didn't collect all of the Zero parts, I actually have to fight him there. And it's pretty hard. It's not as hard as it could be. He has a pretty easy pattern if you know how to figure it out. But it's not that big of a deal. But I don't have to do that now. Also, now Zero's back. And he has a sword. And he's, you know, a little bit bigger than he was in the last one, but he's not, like, big, like he is in Mega Man X3. Alright. It would appear that he's weak against the X-Buster, so let's do that. Let's use a bunch of charged shots to take him out of commission. There's me in my heel, okay. Okay, so his physical form is dead, and now I have to attack a computer virus physically. I have to say, this is some of the least conventional antivirus tactics I've ever seen. But, yeah. And he's weak against the frickin' sponge weapon. Going much quicker than it could be. I'm taking a lot of hits, but it's whatever. I have enough E tanks. So. Alright, here we go. And that's what a computer virus looks like when it dies. Also, you know, for Super Nintendo graphics, that's pretty neat. Ta-da.
Mega Man X, I've lost you again. Each defeat only makes me stronger and serves to bring you closer to your ultimate end. But something is not right. I don't quite understand. Why did Zero? He is last of the Doctor's creation.
Well, I beat the game. I did it. Pretty proud of myself.
Run, Mega Man, run!
And then he ran. Okay.
Joined by his friend Zero,
Mega Man X gazed out over the sea. Sigma has once again been destroyed, but X wonders if the fighting will truly end. Was Dr. Light's dream of a world in which Reploids and humans live together in peace merely a dream? The price of peace is often high, X thinks to himself.
Well, apparently not. You know, if someone sacrifices himself, you can just bring him back.
Who or what must be sacrificed for it to become reality?
Sacrifice Zero, you can always bring him back. Apparently that's a thing you can just do.
And when the time comes, will he be able to do it? The future holds the answers, or ellipses.
Alright, riding motorcycle. Alright, so that was Mega Man X2. It's a pretty good game. People like it a lot.
Cannon driver. Scriber. Bar weighing. Scrambler. Sledame. Mecha arm. Gigantic mechanoroid. CF-0. Probe 8102U Sky Farmer. Righted, Savoidant. Paraloid S-38, Paraloid V-1, Paraloid R-5, B-tron. The Blacker, Barrier Attacker. Installer. Crash Rotor. Road Riders. Ride Chaser. Turbo. Tubamail S. Tubamail Generator. Ride Armor Type EG Rabbit. Mop Moth. Worry Sponge. Babble Crub and Floam Stalk. Crastal Sneal and Donald Trump supporter. Averdrive Panda. Square Wheel Gator. Azulay and Sergis. Violin. Yo Sigma. Also known as Wolverine. Zero. Who knows how strong he is, and you, as Mega Man X. Tell you what, it's over 9,000. That's a dated reference. God, I'm old. Alright, thanks for playing, presented by Capcom. And thank you for watching. You watched, you know, as you do. And join me next time as I play something else, and it'll be lots of fun. You'll enjoy it, I promise. Please love me.